And I think it's great the way Novell stepped up to kind of say intellectual property matters. You know, people who use Red Hat, at least with respect to our intellectual property, in a sense, have an obligation eventually to compensate us.